I always loved watching little ones play on a rocking horse and still had the one we got for my grandson 18 years ago. I decided to give it a makeover for my youngest granddaughter. Primer, paint, and some strips of chenille, and it took on a new, frilly life of its own. And she loves it. The full video is available on my YouTube channel, Sisterhood of the Traveling Brush.